actually wait.
It's one of those experiences where everything's kind of given to you. Yeah. So you can like, right. what happens next?
Right. We're passive now, right?
Exactly. And do we eat cattle food?
Yes, chicken food.
Looks eerily familiar, actually. Seen a little bit of that in my day.
Quando sarà da fare, una volta finito tutto, diciamo, il consolidamento della parte superiore e della parte sotto, e si farà, diciamo, il processamento del
verticale.
Sì.
They'll do that after they're finished with all the work above. Then they'll reposition it.
So you guys, no wandering off, okay?
A breve ci sarà anche la parte del sotto. Sì, ci sarà un'interferenza anche con il
cantiere.
Ci saranno tre cantiere all'interno del
Thank you.
Thank you.
the course I'll go down.
This is kind of interesting, where there's kind of like a cloth facade over the building, and that's just kind of what they look like inside. Look at all this. Wow. That's crazy. This is still just absolutely gutted. There is nothing inside 95% of these structures. It's really interesting to see what went and what survived. Whole series of them.
Sì, va bene, ma lì ci sono le macchine, ce la fanno.
Ah, era più di là.
I don't know how well this is going to show up with the sun kind of right in my face and on this camera, but it's probably quite a distance away. You'll kind of ask, you know, why do you keep building after this terrible destruction, literally sometimes every 5 years, a few times a century at least, just completely levels and destroys this town. Well, this is part of the answer. Look at this. You cannot even imagine this video is not going to even come close to what this looks like. There's lots of snow and things, but it's not really cold. There's a cathedral down there we're kind of headed to, but I just wanted y'all to see this view. So that is absolutely breathtaking. still closed, and I'm not sure what the name of this one is. As we kind of walk back, I'll get a little bit better shot of it. Really nice big park here. And our motor coach waiting for us, so I gotta make this quick.